What I'm gonna ask you now. You better think about it twice. Why are you lying and cheating on your woman? There is one thing I'm sure you never thought of. Now tell me, who's making love to your old lady while you were out making love? Who's making love to your old lady while you were out making love? I see so many fellas crossing that same old line. Oh boy. Think about a woman is made to be loved on and treated so fine.
Share something with you.
All right.
How long has it been since we performed in Sioux Falls?
Well, it's been about, I'd say 30 years, right, Sioux Falls?
That is much too long, I gotta tell you.
Not telling me.
But you know what?
What's that?
On the way over here tonight, I figured since we are getting inducted into the Sioux Falls Rock and Soul Hall of Fame.
Uh-huh.
I had to get this off of my chest.
Okay. Well, you know what? As a matter of fact, Jim, I've had something on my chest that I've been wanting to get rid of for quite some time, too. Yes, me too.
Well, say, you know what? Let's just go do it at the same time and get it off our chest and just get it over with.
I'm for it, man. Let's do it
right
now.
Let's do it. Come on.
Loving your old lady while I was out making love. I was loving your old lady while I was out making love. Who's making love to your old lady while you were out making love?
Beautiful Sioux Falls.